take.
Blade of Yoga! Electric Fist!
Ice Needle!
Spear of Might! Electric Fist!
Ice Needle!
Too slow!
Electric Fist! Spear of Might!
Alright!
Shatter!
take them all.
Ice Beetle! Ice Dagger!
Too late for regrets.
I think I'm getting the hang of this.
Oh yeah!
Not good.
Spear of Might. I'll mow you down. Fiery tackle.
Psychic.
Fiery tackle. Fiery tackle. Fiery tackle. Fiery tackle.
Out of my way.
Fiery tackle. Fiery tackle. Spear of Might. Spear of Might.
That was easy.
The Dragon Brigade!
Good job getting this far, but I'm afraid it was all in vain. Reinforcements?
Looks like we took too long.
You guys load the copper. Leave the fighting to us.
Yes, right away! Hurry, everyone! Let's get that copper loaded!
Lay them to waste.
In your dreams!
Real fight!
Looks like blazing!
Fire attack! Fire attack! Spear of Might!
Yeah!
Psychic!
Someone has to deal with the Dragon Brigade. You go on ahead. We'll hold them off.
What?
Just go! Hurry!
Don't worry. We'll catch up with you later, I promise. Now get that copper to Dion.
Good luck. Farlene, let's go.
Don't even think about it!
I think we avoided the worst-case scenario.
What did you possibly accomplish by looting some copper? Or maybe it's for that new weapon of yours.
How do you know about that?
Don't underestimate us. We've known about it for quite some time now. You don't have a monopoly on spies, you see.
Why, you...
Whatever this runological wonder of yours turns out to be, it won't help you win the war. The weak will always fall to the strong. But enough of this pointless posturing. Surrender!
Don't make me laugh.
So these two are Fate and Cliff, huh? You both are quite impressive. It's not too late, you know. Join with us. If you refuse, you'll die.
Wait, join you or die? I can't decide which is worse.
We'll never join you. And I don't intend to die either. I thought you'd have a little more sense. What a pity.
Here I go!
Bring it on!
Shut up!
leader!
Lost this battle. But we shall win the war! I don't believe it. Still, your fate shall be...
We better get back to Aquios fast. Now that Eriglyph knows we are working on the new weapon, we don't have much time.
You're right.
What's this?
Tynave! Farlene!
Damn! They didn't get away?
I thought something intriguing might be afoot. And now we meet again. I'm glad I came out to play today.
Albel!
What a pity. We had to seize your precious cargo.
I'm so sorry!
Silence, maggot.
Albel Nox, how dare you do this to my people!
Huh? You mean these two? They resisted when we tried to seize the goods. They didn't put up much of a fight. They... dropped like flies.
You
won't get away with this.
No getting off the hook for free today, ladies. I'm not through playing. Besides, this time you might even give me a little sport.
Oh yeah? Try us! We have a way of taking the fun out of things for our enemies!
I'll be the judge of that. Now, let's see what you've got.
Air slash!
Five way air slash.
Hit it. Power tackle. Power tackle.
Out of my team.
Sphere of might.
Sidekick.
Ice Needle! Spear of Might!
Sidekick!
Ice Needle!
Sidekick! Sidekick!
Fiery Tackle! Spear of Might! Use my strength when
healing.
I need it!
Better fight than I. This cannot be.
Want some more?
Gladly. I won't be defeated by the likes of.
Let's go, Cliff.
Huh?
We gotta get Tynave and Farlene to a doctor fast. And we got the copper. No reason to stick around here.
Yeah, you're right.
But shouldn't we take care of this little problem first?
Yeah, well, it's just like he said. Easy wins have never been my style.
Yeah, I gotta agree with you there. I have no interest in trouncing weaklings either.
Let's go.
I'm sorry, Claire. Please take care of Tynave and Farlene.
Of course. Don't worry about them. Are you going back to Aquios?
Yes. Somehow information about the top-secret new runological weapon that we developed, the Thunder Arrow, was leaked to Aeriglyph. I must report to Her Majesty as soon as possible. They're not fools. They must be planning something.
As for that leak, one of my subordinates has gone missing. He disappeared right after you came back. There is a good chance he was passing information on to Aeriglyph. This is true.
I see.
Nell, let's go.
Right.